68, 69, 69, 60, 11, okay, 60, 16, 60, 10, 7, 60, 10, 8, wait, what, 4 20s, 4 20s, 1.
Are you serious?
Okay. Ow! It's time for the pub landlord.
I thought I hurt you.
No, I said, no, I said ow.
Oh, it's a, I thought you said ow.
Ow! No, I'm fine.
Okay.
You can't hurt me.
Your bare feet, I thought I squished your...
I'm too strong.
Three-pronged conflict there.
I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too strong for my shirt.
Smell isn't everything.
It's too easy. I don't have to say anything. He insults himself.
Well, you're so slow on that retort.
Because I don't have to. You do it for me.
Okay. Anyhow. Vic.
Vic.
Oh, there's a big truck parked out there. Oh, no. The lights are backed up. Okay.
Oh.
Never mind.
Yeah.
Welcome to Craigie Allen. Okay. We're going to do the pub landlord and why the French have lost it. Apparently the French have lost it.
It was a recommendation off the Sunday Live, but I didn't write down the name. It's possible it could be for Rob.
Way to go.
Not sure.
You blew your shout out already.
Anyhow.
You're French. You at least have French in you.
Oui, je française.
Now we'll explain why you've lost it. So here we go.
Okay. Such a smart ass.
Like picking on the French.
I actually feel sorry for the French. I do. Because I've lost it, haven't I? I've completely lost it. I've lost it completely, haven't I? For instance, they call a swimming pool a pissing. I don't know about you, but I'm not getting it out. There's no need to be so honest, is there? Something we've all done once. The point is this. Disgusting. No, they've lost it, haven't they? Now, the reason for this is the French like to ask too many questions. Now, we don't like to ask questions in this country, do we, Andy? Do we? Jess? No. Do we? Chris? No. Do we? Mike? No. Do we? No. We don't like to ask questions in this country, but the French are mad for questions. They're always asking questions, the French. That's all it is, French, innit? A load of fucking questions, yeah? With a qu'est-ce que ça, and a qu'est-ce que c'est que ça, and a comment t'appelles-tu, and a quel âge as-tu, and a quel temps fait-il, and a quelle heure est-il, and a où est la gare, and a combien pour de billets, à 6 000 billets, puis avoir un pain au chocolat, deux baguettes, et du jambon, et du jambon aussi, hein? Et du beurre rouge, j'ai oublié du beurre rouge. Je suis homosexuel, êtes-vous homosexuel aussi? Voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir? Les fucking questions! It's a madhouse! It's a madhouse! They eat frogs, snails, and horses. It's disgusting, isn't it, eh? No wonder the asylum seekers aren't stopping in France. Coming over here taking our beggars' jobs. If anyone's going to be homeless in this country, it's going to be British people first. At this rate, we're going to have to build extra bridges for them to live under. It's ridiculous. Now, we have the finest poor people in the world, don't we? Equipped with Sky Digital. That's right. Back on. But the French have lost it, haven't they? I mean, that Eiffel Tower, eh? You ever been up the Eiffel Tower, Jeremy?
I have.
You have, haven't you? What was the view like?
It's okay.
It's okay. No, mate, it was of Paris. If I could see London from the top of that thing, I'd be impressed. As it is, it's a tragic waste of fucking Meccano. As a result, French children have nothing to play with except themselves. That's how it starts, isn't it, Hecky? Hey? No, they've lost it. For instance, when a French bloke's in trouble, right, when a French bloke's in mortal danger, trust me, I've tested this, he doesn't do what you or I would do, Andy, does he? No, when a French bloke's in trouble, he does something very strange, something very peculiar, something that suggests to me He doesn't really want to be rescued at all. Huh? His French, he probably wants it over with. The point is this, when a French thug's in trouble, he doesn't do what you and I would do. He doesn't shout out help, does he? The international word for help. Of course, it comes from the English word help, meaning help, used in times of stress requiring help. No. What does he do? He does something very odd, very different. He goes like this, he goes, "Where's the car? Where's the car?" And as a result, no one steps forward to rescue him. Well, I'm not going to, I've no idea what he's on about. No, they've lost it, haven't they? They've completely fucking lost it. They've got a town called Brest. And none of them think it's funny.
That's good.
Oh my god. Just for the record, snails are actually pretty good.
Freaking French have lost it. You ever lost it?
How do you say help in French?
Au secours.
So that's what he was saying.
Yeah. Au secours, au secours.
So that's like how many syllables? Three syllables to say help for one syllable.
Oui.
No wonder you're drowning in the bottom of the ocean.
But I'm not. I'm right here. Next time you take a bath,
au secours.
I'll go au secours.
Yeah, we just won't go get you. He's too big to drown in the bathtub. Mm-hmm. It's all good.
I can't. My legs block me from
He can drowning. Fall asleep in there. He won't drown. He'll be fine.
Need a bigger tub.
Yep.
Au secours. That was good.
He'll be fine. Yeah, that was funny. So again, I apologize. I'm not sure who actually sent that or wanted us to do it. But
yeah, way to go, Lucy.
Maybe Rob.
Forgetting people's shout-outs is my job, not yours. You have got your hands free, you even wrote it down, and you screwed it up.
Next, in my defense, I probably have to let the dog out or something.
Sunday Live, you're going to get it next Sunday Live, I tell you. All right, we'll see you
promises,
next time.
Promises, promises.
Bye.
Are you serious?